In pursuit of a red Torino with a white stripe.
Got it, Zebra 3. A red Torino. Wait a minute, Hutch.
A red Torino. You heard me. Just broadcast it, will you? And whites in the area, tell him to be careful.
But Hutch, the red Torino with a white stripe, that's Starsky's car.
Remind him that the bad guys are in the other car. The bad guys are in the other car, in the first car.
I know they're in the first car. We wouldn't be chasing them.
Yeah, but they don't know that they're in the first car. Would right. You tell them, please? The bad guys are in the first car.
And we're in the second car.
That's the two of them.
Hey, this guy looks like you, Starsky.
Yeah?
Hey, Hutch, he could be your brother.
I don't have a brother. Book him, will you?
Hey, you know something? That guy does look like you.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah.
He bleaches his hair. It's also parted on the wrong side.
The other guy looks like you, though. No.
Yeah.
I'm much better looking.
Oh, I don't think so.